Martin, here's $10 to invest in the futures market. Martin, you're up $1 million.
Yes!
And now you've lost all but $600. You got greedy, Martin.